can't sing the words.
I'm gonna sing the Kiss cruise with a torpedo, asshole. I hope your crews get hijacked. Your
football team is bitches.
The whole old man.
Kiss sucks.
It's terrible.
One kiss. So here's my review of Fourth and Loud. And I must say this. Kiss and football go together like rats and cats living together. It ain't working. From not giving their team enough shakedown time to rehearse, for a quarterback that sucks, to overspending on unnecessary nonsense like pyrotechnic singers and BMX bike stunt riders. Everything going on with the L.A. KISS is basically going to hell, literally. So, I'm going to give you a spoiler. This is the L.A. KISS win-loss record. 3-14. That's 3 wins, 14 losses. Overall, is it a good show? Yeah, kind of, but if you ask me, I don't know what possessed Paul Stanley and Gene Simmons to basically buy an arena football team. Because if you ask me, they really, in my honest opinion, these guys should just retire already. Because it was a time where I would lay down the tracks for these guys, but mostly because of Gene Simmons, I'm no longer a KISS fan anymore. Well, that's my review of Fourth and Loud. The show is great, but the team sucks. Oh well, like, comment, insult me, friend of my life, I really don't care. Now, if you excuse me, I'm on my way to the Ace Frehley rock concert.